So, the white crew, you really got a lot of explaining to do. You don't ever mess around with other people's houses. Ever. You made so much people homeless.
I wouldn't have to agree with you more. You've also kidnapped two people. What have you done to this city?
Okay, you've gone too far this time. Now it's time to end it. Don't miss my name again. The rest of the Y crew and save this man. Move it, everyone.
I don't want to hear your plans. Now, do me a favor and light the fight again.
Well, still, you can do a thing to end us. We're strong, healful, and we're like made out of metal. So there's no way you can do it. No way you can.
We are going to have a fight down, and we'll see who will win.
Get out of this lair before I'm screwed again. Well, looks like they're defeating them. I believe they got knocked out. Now to get back to where my son is, and we're going to get the hell out of here.
White crew, always have to mess things up. Well, luckily there's some people out there fighting against them. I hope the white crew dies for good.
So you, come over here. You would want to see this.
This is about the white crew.
Oh my aligniness. What are they up to now? I can't imagine anything worse than being kidnapped or homeless.